Hi, my name is Dr. Rahul Gandhi, general physician and diabetologist. On the World Diabetic Day, I want to tell everybody about awareness about diabetic. So I would request everybody to lifestyle modification means you should walk at least 7 kilometers a day or 45 minutes a day, 150 minutes. So this will help to prevent diabetes in further. Yani diabetes is a lifestyle disease. It is because of not walking enough. So we need to keep this in mind. Suppose you are getting diabetes today, that means the disease has started 10 years before it has arrived. So I request everybody to start early walking. And the main thing about is, like previously it was in 5 patients we used to get 1 patient a diabetes, but now it is increasing. It was out of 5, 4, now it is out of 5, 3 patients are getting. That means you can understand the severity of diabetes, especially in South India more. So I would request everybody to have a healthy lifestyle, and especially for diabetic patients, I would tell them to take, you can take all the fruits with a little quantity, but I would request them to take papaya, guava and cucumber in a larger quantity, but other fruits to be minimized, and avoid junk food because and roasted salt and preserved food. So I would also request elderly women and to keep an alarm, so walk every day to make sure that your diet is proper, don't take a healthy diet. And I would congratulate Zoy Hospital for conducting a very good camp and a successful camp and making awareness in diabetes. And I would tell them continue successful diabetic camp in further, and every month it should be done. Thank you.